Welcome back to our channel. It's been a while. We have a lot of exciting things happening that we will slowly reveal soon. So today we will be unboxing two of my new shoes. So these are obviously Yeezys 350. So personally, I love these shoes. They are the most comfortable in the world, I feel. So I'm lucky enough to get two of it. So we'll do one by one. Let's see. Which color is which? Okay, let's do this one first. Alright. So I'm a UK 9.5. If you've never tried one, go a half size or a full size bigger than your usual size. So let's see. So this is called Yeezy. So it's made in China. Let's see. So so this is my first time opening it. I didn't have to try the size when I got it because I have I do own other Yeezys as well, so I'm familiar with cartoon. So. So what's inside is wrapping and note here. Let's see what it says. So I'll read it out. A special knitting process creates a one-of-a-kind prime knit upper for every pair, ensuring nobody else has one just like this. Okay. That's a nice bit of information. So no two are exactly the same. So comparing the two shoes back to back, I realized that there are some colored variances. So if you notice the back portion, this and this is actually not exact. So I think that's what they were referring to as no two are exactly the same. There's slight variances here and there. So even texture wise, this is with looks like the way they do the weaving is slightly different. So very unique, and then safe color, so easily can be matched with any outfit. So let's get rid of this. So these are different from the ones that I got previously. The previous one I had, it was actually connected together. So these are separate, so it's something different. It's a mix of blue, black and brown. So it's absolutely gorgeous. Prime knit, so super stretchy, super comfortable. And then of course patented ultra boost, so super comfortable. I mean, it looks like sport shoes, but I think it's too stretchy to use for jogging. So it's more like a lifestyle kind of shoes. You can use it for exercise, actually. I don't think so, but I have seen people use it for running. Okay, let's see. So there's text. There's two texts on it. It's indicating in multiple languages. Due to nature of material and to preserve the appearance, do not wash. So this is a do not wash version. So, not sure. I'm a big fan of not washing my shoes, but. Alright, if it's advice, then it is. Then of course more text. So this is the three stripe reflective Adidas signature, and then okay. So if you notice this portion, I'm not sure what this is. Feels a little bit like Alcantara, but I think the purpose is to just give you more comfort rather than the prime knit itself. The prime knit feels slightly on the rougher side, but if you're wearing socks, shouldn't be an issue. There is, yep, and then you can see the size inside. There's a QR code. There you go. So there you go. So I'm not sure what the QR code is for. So the insole is removable. Let's take it out and check it out. Alright. So the insole is actually quite thin. Some description here. So you notice super thin, but the Ultra Boost is super comfy, so you don't need it. So let's say if you get it and it's not your size, if you remove the insole, I think it'll be about half a size. So if you notice, you can see through to the Boost, the Ultra Boost. So super, super, super comfy. Alright. Okay, let's go to the next color. After that, we can compare how it feels on the feet. So, alright. So the next color is what I have been absolutely excited about. Of all the Yeezys that I've seen, this is my absolute favorite. So this is the black and red, noir and rouge. Alright, same size, you can 9.5. My size. So let's see. Oh my god, this is the first time. Alright. Check it out. Oh, this is absolutely beautiful. So I absolutely love black. So two of my favorite colors will be black and red. So this is absolutely beautiful. It's different, definitely different from the other one. Later we'll compare them side by side. So two tags on the tag. So similar description of material on the first one, the other one in multiple languages. It's indicating some color migration can occur due to the nature of the material. So this might color up. So be careful if you're wearing white pants. Speculation on meaning supply or I don't know. But the detail is absolutely amazing. So this comes with the, I love this actually, by the way. When putting on, it's so easy and convenient. So not all Yeezys have the tab at the back. Similarly, it also has the three stripe reflective Adidas. It has that tag and QR code. So if I'm not wrong, this is the second time they are releasing this. The last it was released should be, I think, correct me if I'm wrong, 2017. So a decent amount of this was released, and yeah, absolutely gorgeous. Let's take a look at the insole as well. So black insoles instead of white compared to the other one. Also thin. Personally, I'm not too sure why this is so. I noticed that all Yeezys are like that. So this is not completely smooth. You can see the Boost in white. Similarly, there's feels like Alcantara, and then similar laces whereby so I noticed both of them do not have spare laces unlike some of the other Yeezy. So that's interesting. So yeah, the prime knit feels definitely different from the other one. So let's take both of them and compare it side by side. Alright, so comparing the two, same size, so doesn't seem like they run differently. Yep, about the same fit. The feel though, it's very different. So if you look at the side, this feels more consistent and even. So that it's smooth all around, while these have different feel. So you can feel slightly over here more rough, slightly plastic-ish. So this feel more of like a, yeah, smooth here, rough here. So there's like a 3D effect for this compared to the black and red. It's more smooth feeling, even this portion whereby there's a bit of a difference in stitching style, a different type of knit, but it feels smooth all around. And of course, tab and no tab. So different looks. Different looks, different outfit, but absolutely love them because they are absolutely comfortable. Yeah. So So those are my two new shoes. So let's see how they feel on the feet. Okay. Alright guys, so I have both shoes on my feet right now. Check it out. So I got the black one on the right and the brown on the left. So very clearly on the get-go, I can feel that the black feels more narrow and more fitted compared to this. It feels super loose compared to the black. Usually, typically, it will get looser over time. So, first impression would be this would be, you can actually go half size down. But for this, definitely, it's fitted. I mean, I'm sure after a while, it will expand and then get more comfortable, but on the feet, it feels like both of them are half size apart. It actually feels more stretchy actually. I was thinking that because of the prime knit, this, the black would be more stretchy, but this really feels super stretchy. It feels like a faded jeans that has been intentionally stressed to have give that that worn feel, sorry. But still both absolutely comfortable, absolutely love it. And yeah, some people love the look, some people hate it, but personally I absolutely love it. So yeah, so thank guys, so that's the review for my two new shoes. Please like and subscribe if you want more content. I'll see you all on the next review soon. Bye bye.